गाइज वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल आई एल स्विनर होप यू आर डूइंग फाइन एंड स्टेइंग सेफ सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव द कंप्लीट रिव्यू ऑफ 21st ऑफ ऑगस्ट अकेडमिक एंड जनरल फॉर बोथ मॉर्निंग एंड इवनिंग स्लॉट एंड इट इज नॉट ओनली फ्रॉम इंडिया बट ऑल्सो अराउंड द ग्लोब ऑफ माई स्टूडेंट्स द लिसनिंग एंड रीडिंग आंसर्स आई हैव नॉट अपलोडेड एज आई थिंक दे आर नॉट श्योर अबाउट द आंसर्स सो आई विल सेंड इट ऑन टेलीग्राम वेन एवर आई गेट द अपडेटेड वन सो लेट चेक वट वॉज द रिव्यू Before starting, don't forget to subscribe to our channel IELTS Winner and IELTS Practice World for you to do self-preparation. Also, if you want to buy the templates of all Task 1 and Task 2 as a PDF and also our ebook of essays, which includes not only the common topics ideas elaborately for around 20 topics, also the vocab for each topic along with sample answers, that is 70 sample answers, and the structures for all the essay types. So if you want to get all these, please WhatsApp me on the number given and I'll get back to you with the link or the PDF of the books. So let's start. Academic morning slot in India was these questions. According to the student, the listening was easy. Part 1 was fill up to 2 words. Part 2 was map and fill up of 1 word. Part 3 was MCQ and matching information. Part 4 was fill ups 2 words and 3 questions for choosing. So part 3 was a bit tricky and moderate level. Other parts were easy. Reading was easy to moderate. That is, passage 2 was a bit tricky one. Passage 1 was true, false, not given, sentence completion of 1 word. Passage 2 was matching information, 1 word. And passage 3 was MCQ, matching the information and yes, no, not given. So reading, according to him, was easy to moderate. But if you had practiced well with the prediction video that we said that all these question types will come, then it would have been easy for you. Writing task 1 for the morning slot was bar chart, that is percentage of people who got high school education in 6 countries. It was between 55 to 65 years old and 25 to 35 years old. So it was a bar chart as predicted. Task 2 was discuss both views and give your opinion again as we have elaborated. And the question was from the list of August and September essays that we had already uploaded in our channel. So task 2 was, some people believe that climate has greater impact on people's life, while others believe that economy of the region has great impact. So in body paragraph 1, you had to say how climate has impact on people's life. And in body paragraph 2, you had to say how economy of the region affects the people lifestyle. So you had to discuss both view and give clear opinion in introduction and conclusion. So this was the structure. So overall, morning slot was easy actually for the academic students. And as you can see, the predictions went true this time as well. For the evening slot, listening was easy. Part 1 was fill up, part 2 was MCQ and gap fill, part 3 was match info, a large MCQ which was quite moderate due to tricky matching information. Part 4 was one word completion and it was easy. So overall, it was easy. Reading, on the other hand, was moderate as it is coming nowadays. The passage 1 was related to history and production of chocolate, that is completion task, fill up types and true false not given. Passage 2 was John Ray and study of plants. And the questions were matching question, that is match the information or match the features, and completion task, that is fill up. And MCQ. This was a bit moderate because the passage was very tricky in terms of matching questions. So matching information type of questions are being tricky nowadays in not only 21st of August but also the last exam, that is on 17th also, it was a bit tricky. So you must be very careful when you are doing matching information. Read the information carefully and understand what exactly information it is talking about and then match. Passage 3 was something related to benefits of learning instruments and it was again matching information and select correct letters. That is, they were given 4 options and they had to choose the correct letter. It was again moderate because the correct letter choice was almost same and very tricky. So overall, reading was moderate in the evening slot for academic student. Task 1 was a table chart. Task 2 was, in some countries, there has been increase in number of parents who are choosing to educate their children themselves at home instead of sending to school. So do the advantages of homeschooling outweigh the disadvantage? So you had to write advantages of homeschooling, you had to write disadvantages of homeschooling, and then you had to say which one is more in introduction and conclusion. So again, this question is from the list of August essay which we had uploaded, and the question was little tricky, that people are preferring to make this children learn at home. What are the advantage and disadvantage? The question was something like that, and it has been changed into do the advantage outweigh the disadvantage. So the question was almost same, but the question type was a bit different. So overall, evening slot will also be easy and as predicted. For general ideas, listening listening was easy. That is, in India as well as outside India, listening for everyone is quite easy, but very fast at 1.25 speed. Reading was easy to moderate. Moderate because section 2 and section 3 completion tasks were very confusing. The endings were very confusing. So section 1 was match information and true false not given. That was easy. Section 2 was fill up sentence or summary type of questions, that was moderate, and section 3 was true false not given and sentence ending, which was also moderate. So overall it was bit moderate type. Writing task 1 in India was formal letter to manager for part-time course for financial help. So the question was that you are trying to get a part-time course and there is some scholarship in the region, so write the letter to the manager to ask for financial help to take part in that part-time course. So this was the formal letter. And task 2 was related to crime. Crime in today's world is related more to internet fraud and theft. Why cyber crimes are increasing? What do you think are other crimes happening in world? Actually, this task 2 was asked in, I have written upside down. I'm so sorry. This question was asked outside India. In India, the question, the task 2 question was, today people have unhealthy diet and do not exercise. What are the reasons and solutions of this? So the question asked in India for general IELTS was cause and solution. Today people have unhealthy diet and do not exercise. What are the reasons and solutions of this? Okay, so it was cause and solution. Outside India, in Pak, Oman and Kuwait, the question for task 1 was informal letter, and that was letter to friend to ask him to return the book he had taken from you last summer. So you had to write a letter to a friend who has borrowed a book and you want him to return it. And task 2 was about crime. Okay, so in India, task 1 was formal letter and task 2 was cause solution, and outside India it was informal letter and double question, which again we had predicted. Speaking in India, the cue card not on 21st, only one or two students had on 21st, before 21st, that is on 20 or on 22nd, some of the students had the speaking exam. And the question in India was a decision that you took on your own. Okay, again the repeated one, a decision that you had taken on yourself. And then an old people you know and admire. This is from Punjab, I think. An old people you know and whom you admire. And the third one was a truth that you told someone. So all of these cue cards are repeated and not new one. In Oman, a time you visited historic place. Okay, so in Oman, the cue card asked was a time you visited historic place. There is a slight change. In the old cue card, it is a time you visited a old building or tall building, something like that, and it was about historic place. So it's not that different or new, but slight variation. And in Pakistan, the question asked was a building you like the most. Okay, tall building, short building or anything. So a building you like the most. So all in all, on 21st, whatever we predicted had come true, not only for listening, reading and writing, but also for speaking. So hope this will help you to prepare your ideas for September month. for September dates and the predictions for 4th September, you can just check our channel and you'll get the predicted video for 4th of September, which also includes what are the dates available for September month and what will be the level. Hope these reviews and predictions help you a lot. Do not forget to subscribe and click on that bell icon. And if you want to buy the templates and the book for the essays, do contact me on WhatsApp. See you next time. Bye-bye. Take care.